the TVs. I will save, thank you. Shoebox can store your items. Alan can access stored items from any shoebox in the dark place. Okay, so we're gonna be introducing some item management, perhaps. Interesting. We must have gone back in time a little bit. As Alan is still remembering. Oh, finally! Get to the outdoors!
The payphone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me.
In between with Mr. Door. Take a moment to soak in this atmosphere here. Beware the dark. Light will show you the way. Don't spread the word. There's a dark cloud hanging over your head. Need money to buy books. You need help. Good luck. Whispers. Okay, here we go.
Hello?
Alan Wake?
Yes.
Do you know who I am?
No. Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan, listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got you now. We've been working great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
Initiation 2 map.
The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there.
Okay. So I didn't really explore Bright Falls when that area opened up. And, I should have. So I'm gonna do more exploring here. Shadowy man.
Fuck. Okay, don't mind me, just passing through. Shadows stirred like there was someone there, but there was no one. I wanted to keep it that way.
Oh no, it's too far down. There we go. Hard case E. Hard boiled and hungover. Oh die here. I bet. Wait. Is that an arrow pointing to this door? You're just here in general. If I try to walk through there.
Couldn't force it open.
Okay. AWE. Okay, that's where I emerged from.
Not real. I was limited to the confines of the dream.
Did that person just say to let me die? Creepy. That water just doesn't know what to do with those light reflections. Nice textured floor. I'm just soaking in the ambiance.
The Caldera Street station sign was there.
Oh.
But the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance.
Yeah, sure, maybe.
I just wanna go.
I think, maybe. Oh, all I had to do was start talking and then I'd be proven wrong. I was about to say, I think maybe there's not enough stuff here at the beginning. Is there nothing in here? Though I feel a little bit gypped. Okay, that's the light I take, I'm sure.
It was locked from the other side.
Alright, did I kind of go everywhere that I wanted to? This alleyway I want to go to. Let's go do that. Guess I'll just...
The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
Yeah, it's here. I want to... like to use it, please? Oh, that's where I put it. Oh, don't mind me. Stuck outside. Hmm. light is not bright enough to take, I suppose. Find Alice.
Rider, I write. Writing is the key. Art is the key to find my way out of the dark place. I can't forget this. Don't fucking forget this. I'm in the dark place. I'm outside time and space, outside reality. But this is real. A nightmare dimension, an ocean of darkness. Remember, it's dark energy can make art come true, make dreams and nightmares come true. Yes, I can use this. I need to use this. Hungry, monstrous things. They're there, but why stop me? They devour me, become me. Oh no.
And thus, Mr. Scratch was born.
There was a light at the end of the alley ahead.
Jump over? Let's go up. Stairs. You lose her. Oh, lost her. Your fault. Don't write.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey. I'm looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim? Stay here.
No, wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
To follow Casey. I needed that light.
It actually sounded really good in my headphones. Like, it wasn't that overpowering bass that you get frequently. It was like just the perfect amount.
I remember dying in this alley. In a dream I had, he was just gonna keep killing me here, loop by loop. You're not gonna get what you want. You think you know. You know shit. You don't really wanna know. You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Is this where Alex Casey in the real world is born?
I needed his gun and flashlight to protect myself. This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective.
I assume this is not a door? It is not a door.
I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance.
Okay.
Shit. With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way.
Them. Well, maybe I could if I ran out of flashlight juice, aka of batteries.
Gun and flashlight, I could fight back. The flashlight had done its job.
Those things looked like they were getting, like they were charging up and getting ready to skewer me. I'm glad I didn't wait to find out. Although I'm running out of
batteries. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now.
So I think I'm just gonna skip on over to the lights. That's a guy. Let's just trigger all the baddies on my way. Right. This is where I needed to be. So okay. Yeah, let's see what's up here though. This looks like I'll go up the stairs, I'll go in here. Be able to go across the way into that building. Good shot. You're never out of your way. Oh, that makes no sense. I was just imagining a really rich, smug person being like, "We're never gonna get out of your way. We're always gonna block your view." Night spring.
Oh, no.
another ladder. Down and around. Do you want to go up and around or down and around? Oh, an echo. What is that? Not here, inside? Oh, yeah, no thanks. No thanks. Hung out there too long.
Oh, careful now.
Fudge that guy. I think I'm gonna die here.
Alan Wake.
Wake. Ooh, do I wanna save in here? Put it in save slot 2 just in case. Because I don't want to be. I don't want to get trapped in this room. Ooh, yeah, that's what I needed. Oh, I need to set my quick slots. Trauma pad though. Slot. Same spot as Saga.
Wake.
Okay. So apparently I can just edge around these folk. Which I am 100% into.
Wake.
There's a lot to explore around here. Person.
Hello.
Oh.
Sure, Breaker.
Hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Thanks for the batteries, Sheriff. Surely you don't need them. The dark place. Street map. Echo. I somehow wonder if that's inside somewhere? How did I miss it? Is the question. Okay, I did the break room. I kind of sauntered over this way. I went up and around, so I'm here. But it looks like, did I get this? I think I got this. Maybe I didn't. Let's go back and look. Hello?
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
You're making a map?
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light. But never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help.
I do.
Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking. Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things.
100% Orlandor.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Who, where, why, motive, why me? Let's see. Remember, I was at the morgue. I was about to give the evidence to the FBI. Door transported me here. Interesting. To this dream reality. Why? Facts. Missing time. No memory. Until now. Have I always ended up here? Will I forget when I get out? Abducted, aliens, door, UFOs, polyhedrons. Dreams. Me, but not me. Others I know, yet they are different. The red-headed woman. Ooh. Red-headed woman. Well, I will leave you in your... Is this a safe place? It's not a bright light. You seem to be safe enough.
Be around, Alan.
Is that arrow always there? Did I just miss it? Oh, I should map that. Where do I want to go? Okay, down the stairs. I do want to go straight through. There's a door. I should consider going through. Except it's not there. Flashlight at the spiral. What you talking about, Willis?
There was something hidden here.
That thing.
Mike would reveal it.
Well, that was a waste.
The phrase repeated over and over.
Carry
the words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?
Word of a lamp. This power can be used to make Wake stronger. You can assign them in the writer's room, which was what I tried to do. Words of lamp, 1 inch. Restores 50 health for each second when using flashlight boost on hostile shadows. Okay. Numerically, I don't know what my health bar looks like, so I don't know what kind of scale 50 health is. In the headlights, provide 10% chance to stun enemies on flashlight boost. I like that. Lucky Strike provides 25% chance to regain a flashlight charge when killing an enemy. 25% chance? 1 in 4? Yeah. Yeah, I'm doing that one. Radio. Maybe another time. Alright, I like that. Now, question. Does it count as defeating these folk? Well, I didn't get a 25% chance there. Nothing. An empty box. Feel tricked. Ooh, where am I? Okay, that was the word of power, I think. Kind of wish it would scratch stuff off as I went to them. screaming my name up here. Whoa. Yeah, that was tricky. Now where am I? I should have taken that light with me that I had earlier. I might regret not having taken it. Okay. Oh, so I can go get it now, I suppose. But I won't. More places to go, more things to see. Worst case, E. Really, working those jokes with the Y on the end. Out of that simple weapon. Take those lights. Before I trigger anything though, I'm gonna do a little looking around. Die, Casey. Die! Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that was my flashlight. I thought that was the lamp. I was like, did I take the light? I'm pretty sure I didn't. Okay, this looks like a trap or a fight. Tricked again. All right, what's going on here? That's what's going on. Sweet. Words of war. 1 inch. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a lot of these. Okay. Full stop. Increases damage dealt by the last bullet in the revolver's chamber by 25%. Paint the town. Increases double-barreled shotgun damage by 25% when hitting multiple enemies with one shot. Restores 15% of maximum health when landing a direct hit with the flare gun. Have the shotgun yet. Restores 15% of maximum health when landing a direct hit with the flare gun, maybe? How many flare gun bullets am I gonna get? I'm gonna be shooting this more than anything else. Okay. A lot of nooks and crannies in this place.
The
Awesome. We have a quick down the ladder option. Slide, I should say. Alright, I'll take this.
Fuck me.
Up the ladder? Nice. Bring it. Bring it. Bottleneck you in this ladder. Unless you're too smart to come there over here. It's too bad. I guess that means I'm gonna be just running. Okay, quick pause. Just reassess. Seems as though I've gone everywhere here. I haven't gotten this echo. Oh, and it does remove these things. Excellent. And that was down the alley and to the right, so maybe through that door? Possibly? Oh, there's so many things to go see now. Let's keep on trucking. I think that's where I took the light in the first place. So let's run back through this area, I suppose. Figure out what the echo is. Here. The echo is to the left on the outside, but probably down there? Which means I would have to go back down through that door somehow.
Wake!
Too much gusto there.
Colin, wake.
That's me.
Wake.
How close can I get? Pretty close, it appears. Oh, yes, please. What's this? Tape? Can I not use this? Not nice to put something in a case that you can't pick up. Appreciating all these flares though. So maybe I need to start storing some things. Oh, no, I still got plenty of space. Why not? Another little save. Six hours and 40 minutes played. I feel like I've really been a slowpoke going through this. Okay, so that goes up there, that goes there. That's whatever that is. And if I go through there, wind up the ladder, go there, there. Run through these guys. This, now I have flares. Yeah. Oh. Oh my goodness. Dude. My dude. Scary, bro. Ooh, shit, shit, shit. That was. Okay. Okay. I can take a little breather now. Power is. Let's see if I can cheese the game a little bit. Get up there somehow. Okay, here we go. Round two. Hopefully not everybody respawn. Oh, they did. That's all I want. That's all I want. Alright, that was a huge waste of batteries. OMG, was it there the whole time? Word of gun. Roulette. Provides 5% chance to not consume ammo when firing the revolver. Increases knockback force of Allen's shotgun by 15%. Increases flare gun's projectile's area of effect by 25%. Huh. 5% chance. It's not very much. The shotgun knockback. All right. Individual just hanging out there. Okay. Let's see what this echo is all about, if I can. So, open this. Thank you. Just the bottle. Just hoping it'd be a Molotov cocktail or something. This is the Echo Alley, right? Oh, I passed it. All right, there's a point of interest here somewhere. I'm not gonna fight. Okay. Flare ready now. This gets wild. Okay, up and over. Or something? Drop it? Okay, okay. Just gotta collect this weird power. Oh, which I probably could have done while I had the flare. Alright, this has now disappeared. Okay, okay. Word of power over by the talk show host. Oh, I'm missing this. I gotta figure out how to get in here, though. But I couldn't get in any of the doors. So... I really want to go back to that alleyway is a question. Why not? I'm a sucker for collectibles. Which appears to be... No, to my left. I learned how to do directions. There you are. Oh, I swear I get dumber as the years go on. And that makes me a little bit sad. Sad inside. Dodge all these folks if I can. Watch. Camera's all loaded. I'm going to the main door up the top to show radio. episode of Fix. Word of gun. Word of fix. Wellness retreat. Increase maximum health by 15%. Ooh. Increase max amount of health restored in safe havens by 30%. Oh, I didn't realize they did restore health. Maybe you gotta be low. Restores 50% of max health when a new word of power is discovered. Interesting. Interesting. I've been finding a lot of those recently. But I'll find more of these, I think. Word of action. Increases damage dealt to enemies in close proximity by 10%. Makes Alan 20% harder for enemies to detect. Sounds great. Decreases damage received from the darkness projectiles by 25%. Huh. Let's do the sneaky sneaky. Locked door. You know what? I think let's see if I can unlock it, and then I'm gonna bounce. It's time to move on. Listening. I'm not here. This is new. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Another word of fix. Amazing. Let's increase maximum health. Where am I now? How's the door? All right, door unlocked. Oh, Casey's body is gone. That's not good. I'm gonna book it. Arrows as I go. That's me. Okay, and now it is time to go. How do I take this light?
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket.
But first, loot. I didn't really look when the lights were off. It's a wall. Locker.
Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
Oh, and now I get the echo tutorial. Align the echo by approaching it from a specific angle. Maybe on the trail of the FBI. Make it a circle? Oh, there's like a...
Something was here.
An FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing.
Discovered my first plot element from an echo. You can rewrite it into reality on the plot board.
I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path deeper into the dark place.
Select the FBI agent plot element and activate it with Enter to rewrite reality in the Caldera Street station scene. Interesting.
The scene changed with the story. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked.
Oh, look at that bloody mess.
It could not be opened on this side.
Locker. Both empty. All right, now where am I? Subway, undiscovered map. Follow the Sasquatch.
The Fed had glimpsed into the Maw of Darkness. It swallowed him whole.
Dude, that sucks. They just kill him over and over.
The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward.
There can be no explanation, and there shouldn't be one. In a horror story, the victims keep asking why. I believe that was what he said at the opening of the game.
Blood trail continued deeper into darkness.
Okay, so this little duty looks a little more substantial. But he does not. Freaking me out, shadow people. Following a typical nightmare pattern, I was late, desperately trying to reach my destination. A lighthouse for some urgent reason. I couldn't remember. I'd been driving too fast down a coastal road to get there. A reference to the first game, perhaps? Looks like a dead end. Okay, moving on.
Alan Wake, busting down doors, building bridges
between realities. Ooh, murder scene clues. I die here. Well, dang. I guess I'll save them. Okay. I'm starting to get a little bit tired. That's usually when I know I should stop a gaming session, because I'm starting to care a little bit less and less. But I gotta get through this boss fight. Ooh, I get through the next chapter, I think. Deputy Mulligan tuned Thornton's chatter out. He didn't think writers were particularly useful people, and a huge manhunt for one struck him as idiotic. Certainly not worth the missed opportunity for coffee and pie. Wasn't even clear what the man had done, except run from them at the trailer park. Mulligan knew he wasn't alone. The sheriff's patience with the Fed was running out. Okay, manual. I guess I quick saved. I meant to manual save. All right, boss fight. Here I come. Still no map. I don't know if I passed it. Seems like it would have been by the ticket booth if it was going to be anywhere. Oh, question. I assume I go this way, which means I want to go this way first to find all the collectibles. Power. Oh. Somewhere in here. here. There you are. Word of aid. Torchbearer, increase hand flare's area of effect by 13%, duration by 1 second. Effectiveness of trauma pads by 10%. Increases effect duration of painkillers by 1 second. Okay, I don't really use the painkillers often. I use a lot of trauma pads, though. That must be the point for that, which I just got. Door. Dang it.
It was locked from the other side.
Now that's that. Okay. Moving on. Moving this train.
The tunnels
on.
Were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper.
You found a new scene. Go to the plot board to rewrite reality in the collapsed tunnel. Oh. Okay, I don't want to do that just at the moment. Thanks.
The new scene I had found was important for the story.
I don't really want to do that, but I guess it's going to railroad me into it. Okay, collapsed tunnel. Select the new scene. Select the FBI agent plot element. And the thing. I guess there was nothing to
see. The scene had changed.
I guess there was nothing to see.
I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed.
Supposed to be going. I don't want to go where I'm supposed to be going. Not yet. Oh. I guess I do, because I can't go that way. Never mind. I retract my statement, Your Honor.
A federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fate worse than death.
Bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake, their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
A whole load of it, not a half load.
The blood trail disappeared under the rubble. I had a feeling something was waiting there.
Nothing. What a sham. More lockers. batteries?
Another echo lingered here. A source of inspiration.
Please, word of lamp. It's 25, 50% brain. Yeah. Take it. Keep doing that. I keep not remembering how to work. Get out quick. Oh, and that.
What do you know? Word is, your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. But Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
Oh, I thought for sure he was gonna come after me and be real, that I'd have to shoot him. I was wrong.
This is okay, so put his light back. Yes. Oh, no, wait a minute. What did I have? I had a rewrite reality thing. Over here?
This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story.
Only rewrite reality in a scene you're currently in.
I couldn't add a new element from here. Okay. I'd have to go to the scene. Imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence, their twisted Bible.
clapboard. I'm supposed to do something in here. Two manuscript pages on whatever this is. Railroad ties. Blackboard. Maybe I need to... What? Over here? Okay, see the case. Find more signs of cold activity in the tunnels. Okay, I would call this cult sign. Follow the red lights.
The water was gone. The way forward was open.
At the oil derrick, the wheel had been jammed in place and turned until the oil gurgled and flowed, thick and flammable. Warning lights were blinking in a fast rhythm, bright and steady, powered by the battery. The Kasabian CD was playing in the boombox, all distorted guitars and intense beat. High above, some piece of orbital junk or another collided with the satellite, knocking it radically off course. Night Springs, doesn't exist. It's a fictional town from a TV show I used to work on. It was Any Place USA, a place we used as backdrop for whatever strange story we had that week. One of the stories I wrote for the show involved a man, the champion of light, fighting his evil double, the Herald of Darkness. Alan Wake and Mr. Scratch. So help me if I don't get good stuff from these lockers. Okay, at least one thing. I am placated. Get teleported down here too. Take this map first.
Hey, Alan. Tim Breaker. In case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. In the dreams, I'm often someone else, a different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like door.
The sketch you have does look like the door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the door has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
Remember? Oh, we did that already. This is new. What is this place? A dream? Feels like it. Not real. No place. Every place. All places. Any place. Now New York. Not New York City. A way to other places. A nexus. Door, the gatekeeper, or trying to get somewhere. Everywhere. Door, gate, portal, port, opening, access, window. Anything new here? Nothing. Still waiting for that red-headed woman to appear. Gotta get all them words of power. Off we go. The time.
Memory is fading like a dream. I must hold on to it. I remember an awful beacon in the darkness, a scene of a ritualistic murder site in the subway tunnels. Is it a previous draft of my writing? Must be. I've been trying to shape the dark place around me, but so much fades away. Even my memory of the process washed away by dark waves. But some things remain. The darkest. Nastiest elements, like the murder site. It's my goal, a stepping stone to travel deeper to escape. Write a narrative that takes me there. Casey will lead me to it.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play.
I have to run all the way back here? Exit to street level. Looks like this goes to here. Is there anything that goes back to here? It doesn't look like it. But there was a locked door, so maybe I will wind up back there sooner or later.
I was sure I had the answer on the plot board.
Where's this go? To a word of power, that's where. Oh, excuse me. Not a word of power? No. No. It's gotta be. Yeah, there we go. Now we're talking.
I had to keep working on the story.
Oh, hush, Alan. I am going after loot. What, straight down? Down in a loop? Oh, there we go. Ooh, 50%. Up. Guess we'll plot
I had a new location for the story.
Ooh. FBI agent shows me the way. Murder cult gets me other things.
Hello? Anyone there? Dead.
Okay. Door. I can't get here, so we'll try the murder cult.
The story was taking shape. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car, an iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
Changes. Charges. Judy Mulligan, Tombed Thornton's chatter out. He didn't think right. Oh. Already?
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found.
How's about this scene?
The new story beat fit the story perfectly. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
Any extra items show up? We did not. Moving on. Ooh, spooky. Pair of buns. Genuinely terrifying, actually.
None of this was real. It was unreal.
Genuinely terrifying there.
Fuck me.
Sweet. Door unlocked. Alright, have I missed anything yet? Maybe, but I don't think so. Is there something in this corner? Assume it is below me.
I should use the plot board to keep building the story.
Thank you, Alan. There. Oh, I don't like that. I do not like that. Did I miss getting the shotgun? Seems like I might have. go. Board, but I haven't triggered whatever it is that I need. Guess I'm going down here.
My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
Still got space. Sure, we'll save. Thought I saw that I could get something. I was incorrect. Give a line.
Maybe I had missed something on the plot board.
Alan, you're obsessed with this plot board. But have I, maybe? Have I? Barely on that side of the puzzle. Now all I've done is take two. There's a door there, so I must have to go through a door somehow. So earlier, when I said I see what's cooking, I was incorrect.
I should look at the plot board to figure out a way forward.
Oh, wait. I think I've been there before. Maybe? Derail train. I'm on the lower level of that area, I think. Which means I might need to... somehow open that locked door and get down there. Oh, that's a... that's what it is. That is a big puzzle. We'll try it. Oh.
I should look at the plot board. Keep the story moving.
I still don't have the shotgun. Or the flare gun. Guess we'll do this one. You. Schedule's full for today, buddy. I have no openings. Please come back next week.
I just wanna go.
Throw me down, he wasn't a physical manifestation. Oh, things have just escalated. I was kind of curious why I could just walk through all of them.
The echoing hall had a story to tell.
All right. Let's go do this first. This is like boss battle territory. I'm ready for that.
Not awake.
Out of flares. Go for it. Wild. So heart-wrenching when they just show up out of nowhere.
Sure, the plot board had the pieces I needed.
All right, what's this way? What's there? There we are. A lamp. Gimme, gimme. 75% chance to regain a flashlight charge on killing an enemy. I will take that. Is that everything down here? It appears so. I just need to get to that other side. What about up here? I feel like I'm missing something up here. I'm gonna go back and do that. I somehow missed it before, even though it's very obvious.
I'm awake.
Oh, no, I didn't, because I moved some stuff. Sir. I guess I didn't move stuff around, I just somehow totally missed it. Huh. Interesting.
I could figure this out on the plot board.
Alan, you're obsessed with that plot board. What you need to be obsessed with. Getting more words of power. But that's not particularly available yet. It's right behind that board. Oh, and increases max amount of health restored at safe havens. Or maximum health. I'll take maximum health. Words of action. 35% harder to detect. I think I will, thank you. Alright. Find a freaking Lee. Supposedly, box of stuff. Now in this place, I can't. can change things around. So, where's my box of death? Oh, it's right there. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, now it might be a good time to store some things, actually. Forgetting about melee attacks. Okay, some stuff in the shoebox, namely this. You know what? I should put that in a quick slot. Oh, painkillers. Well, there we go. All right, definitely save. That was more effort than I thought it was gonna be. Back to the story. Oh. Stop that.
I'm lost.
Sirs and or madams. Okay, first off, check that map. Nothing marked. It's still worth a look. Okay. Did my look in? So let's do FBI agent first.
Alan Wake. There's nothing left.
Okay, pretty terrifying. Doesn't appear to be anything new here for me to discover. So, murder cult.
The hole it chains into the murder cult's hideout. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Writer, the first word, not the last, and the shadow I open. This is your time. Ritual, friends will meet. Writer, when you're gone. Third eye, not the writer, the light, the shadow, to write, lead, will meet. Okay. All of his books, writing, and altar. That's me, sir.
Something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site.
Complete the ritual.
I had a new beat for the story.
In the collapsed tunnel. Derailed train, I could do a summoning ritual.
This is the ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you're
stuff at me. Oh, can I finally get through here? OMG.
Wake.
Not the mood. Not the mood, Whisperer. Hey. get them all gone.
How will I wake?
This isn't your story.
Okay. Wait. I made it to this side. Right. Got all the things. Take a quick look on the map. What did I get? Words of action. 50% harder to detect. He came from behind. Take that to go back near the beginning. Okay, we got an echo. Good in here? Anything that was worth it? Nothing.
The only one. Turns out the cultists weren't the only ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.
I was listening to an echo, sir. Please leave, maybe. Safe havens to hide. I would love to run, Alan, run. You can.
Woo.
Healing. I'll take it. maybe it's time to try a painkiller. Just don't seem that useful. Okay, manual save. Figure out where I am. Behind me is a word of power. What's behind me? That direction? The direction I want to go? Perfect.
Ouch!
Crap. Do they just teleport? That's scary. Just run back in here. Do this. Maximum health by 50%. I'll take that. Also this. Okay. So I don't get anything for defeating these guys. I don't get ammo. There's really no reason to fight except to get them to stop following me, if indeed they do that. Have I gotten everything on the map? I have. Look to the right when I get in here. Somewhere is these briefcases. That. Now, plot board. I can use this new thing in a couple different places. Derailed train is one, collapsed tunnel is the other. So, derailed train, which I think is here. This, I think, yeah. Why not? We'll save again. Train? I feel like it is. Collapse tunnels this way. Oh, derail train is down here. How far would I have to run to get there? It seems like too far. The line, derail train. What have I got except for time? Let's go get whatever's at the beginning here. Not all the way down. locked. Can I jump down here? It does not appear so. Noise.
Clicked into place. The story rang true. I was making progress. This thread fit the scene.
It's still locked. If I do this, puts me back here. Okay, fair enough. There's not like an extra door somewhere. Container. Noise. All right, let's get out of here.
I couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone.
Okay. Just a little black wind that we can't escape from. Fun touch. Oh, nice. To run through the stupid train anymore.
The tunnel was open now. I could get through.
Jeez.
Oh,
so slow.
The dark presence. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, haunting me.
Always watching. No ceiling. Here we go. Control-esque. Super large environments. Oh. Okay. But we've got some boundaries on there. We don't watch the cross. We can see what that nudity filter Theodore did not do.
Found the murder site. Somehow the victim's heart was the key.
I don't want to have to edit all of it out later, so I'm just gonna take a quick peek later. Whoop. Hey! Underwear! Amazing.
Closeness to home.
An FBI agent? Who are you?
What is this? Who are you?
She can hear me.
I'm Saga Anderson, FBI.
We can hear you. This is Alan Wake. I'm trapped here. The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Who are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The dark presence. Help me. Please, help me.
I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed. Outside, Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.
End of part. That was a long section, I won't lie. It was good. There were good parts about it. But I could feel myself losing interest as I was going. It's probably also because it's almost 1 a.m. and I should have stopped a while ago. But, you know, this is where we are. Great stopping.
But you don't see me anywhere. I'm right in front of you, I'm right here on this winding road. What are you looking at? Is it your face on a pane of glass? Cause somehow this window becomes a trap on this winding road. Will it ever let me go? Forever I am fading to black. Forever I am circling back, just to fall into this trap, this winding road.
Who was writing who? Who was writing this poem? Me? No.
The writer of the first word, not the writer of the last, with the terror of the light and the shadows cast. The third eye now open to project the night. This is the moment to write. This is the ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you are gone.